feeling good about it today, Hugh? Oh, gotcha. It's gonna give me what it's gonna give me. I can't do nothing more with that, so. 50-50 on weights and shit, yeah. That being said,
Yeah, good luck to Charger and Steve. Yeah, good luck to Charger and Steve.
I'll
try to dream. Good one. David needs a refill address. Quit.
Oh, you made it to the semifinals as well. Good luck, buddy.
Pardon me?
I ain't got no pardons for you.
Oh, you're starting already, eh?
Thanks, Kevin.
Well, good luck, everyone.
Yeah, good luck.
Good luck to you, Dave, as well, this time.
Yeah, right. Dude, we know how this is gonna play out. I'm gonna get like a 50-pound unique if I get one. Come on, there it goes. Pretty nice and sweet. thinks Try Hard and Party Razor.
going, Panda Man. Nah, what's the most told lie? What's on that one? The sheep or the fence?
There we go.
Sheep farms, okay, gotcha. Come on, fishy, fishy, fishies.
Just can't get a trophy. That was my issue yesterday during the practice. Trophies wouldn't bite.
That's funny. No, I'm not winning. No. Yeah, I know, right? appreciate it, Kevin. Oh, down from that walk.
How's it going, Jesse? Thanks, E6. It's gonna be rough though. I already have a 50 pounder, so.
Last figure is 71.
get up there, Dave.
I have a bag full of junk. I'm not sure what to keep and not keep today, so I'm just keeping everything.
Well, it don't matter if you keep it or not. I've been throwing stuff away. It's just been keeping it on the leaderboard, so, yeah.
My first unique didn't come in until like 20 minutes in or something, and my second one was 50 pounds.
I just got my first one. Down at the bottom, now back at the top again, trying to get it out and come out at the beginning. Damn, Charger with a 74 pounder. Nice. Yeah,
actually, that would be really cool. TV fishing. That would be a really cool idea. Thanks, Rio. Yeah, Dan, I got a fish, but we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens.
Everybody's got their two out already.
Oh, nice, Mickey. You're getting close. You can use any DLC at any level, Dan. You don't have to be a certain level for it. Jesus, Ian, you are really close to getting 7.
I just can't get a trophy.
Now you come out.
Thanks, equality.
My fucking brain's gone to mush. If I got my third run at 1 hour 20, I come back to 40 minutes left, yeah? No.
Yeah. 37 and a half.
Yeah.
Your sizes have been really good too.
Somebody?
Your sizes have been really good too.
Do you have 10 fish, Dave?
I don't know. No, because I didn't ask me to dump one last time. I have everything that's available to me, but one trophy each.
I couldn't get my unique Chunk there.
I wouldn't worry too much. My score is more padded than it looks. Like, I'm not actually up to that good of a start, trust me. I have a 50 pounder in my bag, so I have to hit my unis right on time.
Yeah, I have 3 unis, but like, most of my trophies are small.
I think I have 9 in my bag. Listen, we were bound to get some bad luck, so.
You know when the fish jumps out and starts to stick its finger up? Will it come back or not, Dave? So I just hooked one, decided to do a somersault out of the water. I wanted to try and find it.
What's that, Ian?
You know when you hook a unique and it starts to do a somersault out of the water?
Yeah.
Is it worth, will it come back or not?
Yeah, some, yeah, well. And not that same one, but a lot of times when you get a bite, you get another bite in close.
This one, Dave.
Yeah, nice one, Dave. 72.
Yeah, that's a nice one.
They don't call him Super Dave for nothing. No. Yep, that 9-pounder's going in my bag.
Thanks, Kevin, E6.
Thank you.
Oh, nice. PC's killing it. Damn, Blackhawks were 76 and a half.
That's not good. 55-pounder.
Yeah, it helped a little bit, Karen.
That's one dive.
Thanks. That's anything more than 50, I'll take right now. Personally, I got an ass level. I can't find it in my inventory. It's in your home inventory at the main map. You can't be in the lake. Dan. What I would do is close your game, reopen it, and go to the main lake. That's what I... Or main map, where you can see the whole Aubrey location. That's what I would do. And don't worry about Nightbot. You're not doing anything wrong, Dim. Yeah, I'm first right now, but it's because I got a full bag. I think there's a couple yet that don't still have a full bag green.
Things jump out at you.
Marvin, yeah.
Pardon me?
I haven't seen mine yet. I've got one.
I'm only got 5 fish.
I'm in 50.
Sometimes when you have runs like that, you just gotta accept that it was Fishing Planet and not even you did. I've had them before. I know what you guys are feel like, though. Trust me, it's not good. Pros, do you got a full bag now?
Yep, but I got 328-pound trophies.
It's actually kind of good news, because you can get rid of them, you know what I mean?
Yeah, exactly. But I got a 55-pound unique. It sucks, but...
I have that too. That's kind of what killed me. Oh, you know, for having a good run, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm not mad about how it's going. I mean... I definitely won't, unless something changes at the end, I definitely won't be in like the top 5 or nothing, but it's respectable.
I'm kind of surprised. In my first rotation. Oh, yeah, 19. My first rotation, I caught everything quick. And this rotation is slow. It's weird. Got one trophy this rotation.
I will say that Mick guys, Mick and Black are quietly catching really decent sized fish.
Pac-Man in our lobby has his unique sizes have just screwed him over. He's had like a 60, a 55, and a 55.
This middle one is the only one I haven't got on respawns. First or second. It's really pissing me off. I guess not the end of the world, but it's like this is the one that normally comes out quick, you know?
Damn, I'm glad you said that, dude. I forgot to even go to that fucking third island. Son of a bitch. I knew I was missing something. Damn it.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, I know my league is good to go. Will you quit? How's it going, Tiago? Sorry, I did not see the chat. Is the monster mission bass jig any good? Some people like it. Personally, I don't use it. Some people like it for bass in Florida and blue crab, but not I. Is that your third hue? Oh, then you have plenty of a chance. You still have... Yeah, but I mean, you still have five, or easy five, and possibly six. No, but you know what I mean. You have... It's not like you only have 30 seconds to catch your fifth one. I don't know. Some of the people were. What's your weight right now? And you probably have what, seven fish? Yeah, that's not that bad. I mean, it's not great, but it's definitely, you can come from that for sure. I mean, 4:30 with one fish, and that's just your one unique. And that's not, you know, two more trophies in there either, or another trophy. I can't catch a trophy. Yeah.
I can't get it shown either.
I used my Zeus for the chum.
Yeah, so do I.
How's it going, David? Yeah, agreed, real. And I could make it so they couldn't do it, but I don't want to put the chat on followers only. So I, the spam or the Nightbot takes care of that spam real quick normally, so I'm okay with it. Yeah, it happens a lot with the like bots. They'll do porn sites and stuff, but it's probably Rex's sex bot. Since they're in every comments as well. Yeah, I try to keep them out of comments, but I can tell you it's a pain in the butt taking 5 off of every video. Oh, nice, Ian. I think we could all use that right now.
I had a 70 for ages.
What's that?
I had a 70 pound salmon for ages.
Huh.
For a long time.
Mm-hmm. How's it going, Patty? Yeah, Shaq, Ian is cheating again. 100% agree. Thanks, Nate. Where's everybody sitting here with 20 minutes to go?
All right.
I'm 7th.
32nd.
Ooh.
What's your weight, Ian?
491.
I'm 493.
I've got 20 minutes to get uni.
Yeah, my unique responds in 10 minutes.
Oh, dang, mate. 24th? Yeah, that's close, man. Just hit your touchpad or go into your main menu.
If you press both analog sticks multiple times, they'll bring it up. Get rid of all your HUD and then it'll bring it back to the. Just do it and do it again. Like press R3. Oh, I thought it was rebooting every time. No, if you, it's for you can take screenshots of things. Take all the HUD away.
What do you recommend to catch pike at White Moose? 4-0 jerk baits, 3-0 jerk baits work good. Can use sixes too, but that's if you're in a comp form. But if you're just trying to catch them fast, 3-0 jerk baits, they won't catch anything else. Occasional perch. Yeah, no problem. And then on the right spawn when you first spawn in, just cast by that tree, cast as far as you can.
Yeah. Only down the bottom one. What, down the bottom spawn? And the second one?
The
Walk of Shame.
That's the only one. I have more of an issue at the top. If I were to redo this again, I would have definitely went to the bottom first. For me, myself. Took me 15 minutes to get it out of the top, and every time it's taken me 5 minutes or less to get it out of the bottom.
Yeah, no, the bottom was a struggle for me.
Come on, soul, stay away from my trophies.
Well, I definitely was right on that. 530 was not going to win it this year. Jesus. It might be even 560, 580.
544, that's a good score, though. Especially when he doesn't have a 70-pounder either. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's going to...
Yeah, I get to 44.3, 44.4, something like that. New to these comps, can you keep one of each species? I noticed you released the majority of fish caught. No, it's because I got a bunch of trophies. In order to help me right now, I need something over 37 pounds. Or over 36 at 36 oh, wow. Point something.
You net that good?
Well, I've caught a lot of trophies. I'd have to look here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Looks like 3. I've caught 13 trophies or unique chums.
I only have 2 trophies above 37. One's a 42 and one's a 38.
Means you got more to dump, though. You know what I mean? So it's not all bad.
If I can get this unique out quick enough. The Walk of Shame spot, this spot's not been kind to me. Still haven't got a chum either.
I have 4. Well, 4 unique ones. Oh, there it is, 554. I can't even get to that. That trophy helped a little bit. Seems like they get bigger later in the day, almost. I just caught a 41.5. That was my biggest trophy, I think, so far.
Still got £28 to get rid of, yeah.
You're fulfilling the prophecy.
Sorry?
You're fulfilling the prophecy. The top five tomorrow, still in the curtain.
£30 my smallest one.
Yeah.
So many fish jump out.
That unique dump weight, that's 28 pounders, no, 34 is my lowest.
What do you think the cutoff weight will be? I don't know. 480, something like that. That's what I guessed beforehand. It might be even higher now. Who's in like the 20th area? Thanks, Nate. Whew. So I have no way possible to catch first, but I could catch second with a good trophy. So pretty close on the guess. I just didn't see it being what it was last year. I think what was it, 450 and 5 something, 530. Just
444.
Yeah.
I knew it wouldn't be that low, but I wasn't sure if it was 500.
Well, I'm even a hair low on that. I said 550, it's already 554, and it's not over yet. There's going to be probably a few that peek their nose up. Like Nito, for example, or Robolo. Oh, speak of the devil.
Yeah.
Didn't see that coming. Nito will be there soon for you. I had fun. It was about all I could do with the weights that were given to me. I caught a bunch, caught what I needed to, but wow, PC's a lot lower. PC's 518. What position are you in here? No, like what place are you in? Oh, so one unique would really do something. If you could get that one, how he might make it on three, maybe. I actually didn't catch a single thing on twitching today. Everything was stop and go.
Almost everything was on twitching for me. I think I got a couple of choices.
That's interesting.
But twitching is my go-to every time I play. I'm more of a twitching person than anything else.
Depends on the place. Jesus, there you go, Ian. I should put you past me.
Breathe.
Nice job, Ian.
Can I celebrate getting the final yet? My first final.
Nice, Ian.
The prophecy.
Where about you, Rex?
30th.
Oh, come on, pull your finger out. Fuck some.
I'm trying to get this unique out of the first spot.
I've got 2 minutes to get my unique.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna come though.
So, where are you? Oh, Jesus. Here, I thought he was having a bad run. Hopefully get it, but it'd be tough to get it in with the... Are you using an owl chaser or the Zeus?
I was in the Tropicana the whole time.
Yeah, that was not... Yeah, pros, that was... I still don't know why you did that. The line is exactly the same. The only difference between the two poles is the length of the Tropicana, so you're more likely to get one to get off of a Tropicana. The line is the same thickness, the same color. This only difference is Draga.
You fucking beauty.
Way to go, guys.
Cheers, buddy.
Yeah, I have, yeah. That's my first final, so I'm quite happy with that.
Nice.
Yeah, ever, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'll be right back.
I thought it was just the foreigners who said that. I'm sweating like a bitch here as well. It's so fucking hot. Yeah.
Oh. You get to do it all again for tomorrow.
Yes.
I'm probably going to chill out, have a beer.
In the sun.
No, not in the sun. It's too fucking hot.
Whereabouts are you?
In the Midlands.
Is it hot there as well, yeah? Yeah, same here, yeah.
All you English guys, you watch the song?
Oh, yeah.
What's on my phone? Is this true? Bedford is whooping, man. Nothing right now.
Are they really? Holy shit.
I can't believe it. That just made my day. Who cares about the fucking tournament?
that's made my day as well, actually, yeah. Cheers, buddy.
Thank you. Chargers there. Chargers there. Colors there.
Yeah. Oh dear.
Alright guys, have a good day.
Well done, yeah. See you later, buddy.
Catch you all right as well.
Hello, matey.
So 20th ended up being 493. Yeah, Dave, 493 ended up being 20th.
Yeah, that's more on par. That's why I said yesterday with our scores, we got to be a little nervous.
Charger made it, though.
Charger made it, nice.
Pretty clear.
Yeah.
Three of the eighth, boys. Michael. Nito.
I got more bait coins, I guess.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, you got bait coins.
For you guys watching, I'm going to let the stream go because I got to run. I'm not even practice for tomorrow, obviously, tonight because I'm gone all day. So tomorrow, I'll be happy with 20th. All right, you guys in the stream, I'll see you later.
Yeah, talk to you later, Dave.
See you later, buddy.